It's my pleasure today to talk about our project, our relation with, I will talk my relation with India, my relation as a filmmaker with India. I will not talk about Omani relation with India, which has been from 5,000 years ago. And with 500 years, the first embassies have been established in Oman. But that is a very big story. And that is a big history also. So I will talk my history and my story with the Indian film. I started my first film album for film, for cinema. Before that, I worked for television for a long time. I did a lot of TV serials and documentary films. But for film, I was 2005. Then my first technician, fully technician, was from India. I'm so happy today that I saw my first DOP, Mr. Ramchandra Babu. He was for my film album. Please, yeah, and I continued doing my films with Indian technician, actually. Mostly, let's say, they are from Kerala, not out of Kerala. But there is one thing from 2005 till now, I couldn't learn Malayalam language. This is very, very bad. I could speak Hindi, but coming step is going to be the Malayalam. Sir Ayappan, new DOP, he's trying to learn me something, to teach me something. And thank you very much again. And. I want to say that this film is a new step and big step to the relation between Omani cinema and with the Indian cinema. That I started first to depend on only technician they come to in Oman, but now it has been better boost of the better situation. Now we are here and doing. What do we call production for two country production? There's Mr. Madhavan, he's one side, and my side in Oman. So we're making now fully two side production film. And that is, I think, the big next second level. let me now to introduce you to my colleagues. Who came to with me and who is going to act in some roles and who is going to help me as assistant and who is going to assist me in production department. First of all, I would like to ask Mr. Faisal Al-Zajali, actually. Mr. Faisal Al-Zajali, he is my partner in the new company we opened, which is Diamond Works. Now we started as also he's my partner in writing also in this film. So together he's a producer, as a writer. He's going to help me in this film. Also, Ms. Fatima, we are same group, Fatima Salmi. She is as a producer and also writer in this film. And I'll go to Mr. Talib Muhammad. He's one of the pioneers actors in Oman, actually. He was in my first film album. And before that, my first TV film was Al-Urs 1990. He was the main actor, the hero of that film. So he is one of three best actors in Oman. And so glad that he's with me and helping me in production also and with a short role in this film. And I go to Sultan Ahmed. He is also my colleague in Oman Film Society, and he is in direction department, and he is going to act also one role in this film also. Mr. Mohsen Zidjali, he is my colleague from long time. He is ex-Navy brigadier. He is my drama colleague from long time. Now he is helping me in this film also. Now I go to the heroine of the film, Nora Al-Farsi. She is doing Zayana role in this film. And she is living between Oman and UAE and did a lot of TV serial. But because of lack of the film production in Oman, so this will be her first movie doing in this film. And Mr. Ali, the last one, who is doing the main role of this film, Ali Al-Amri. He is my colleague for a long time. He did with me a lot of films. In my first film, he has a role, an album, and then in several TV serial and drama, all my work, he was there together. We are a group, we are like brothers, we are like partner. We try to establish new field for us in India, doing film together with India. And thank you very much.